Hello and welcome to another episode of Podcast with Us. This is Sukant Khurana and Karamveer Singh Rajpal here. We are discussing about tracking algorithms and our approach of John P. And we keep calling it John P. We'll fight about what the final name ends up being.
Right.
So we are here to evaluate how having a safer social media, how having everyone tracked, has its benefits and has its downsides, and how those downsides can be overcome. What are the ethical issues also involving tracking? But let's talk of the positives on how tracking can help save women, save children, how it can help create a better world by even tracking animals, how it can help with better policy, finding out where there are jams in roads. So tracking not just of individuals and making an app which works for individuals is useful. Even population level things are very useful, which are not happening. Right now, there are several applications which we are going to discuss over the period of next few episodes very shortly. But what is happening is there are different algorithms, beautiful things such as even covered by United Nations, things like Safety Pin from India itself, which are helping women in need, kids in need. All these applications do leave a lot of scope of improvement. While they have, several of them have done an excellent job, there is a need for something which is drastically better, and that's why we are in it to hopefully radically change the landscape. But before we get to this comparison, let's talk of one of the segments which is in needs, which is in extreme need, that is kids, for safety. Even for kids, the safety comes in a few different categories. One is a very serious issue of, let's say, kidnapping and harassment and all those things. Very systematic issues of those kinds, even child trafficking. Those we'll deal with in the next episode. But before we get to that, let's even talk of what kids encounter in regular day-to-day activity where there is not a lot of evil involved. There is mostly accident involved and occasional evil like other kids bullying. So let's imagine a healthy kid somewhere in the suburbs of Austin, Texas, or playing in Delhi or in Chandigarh or in London or in Santiago, right? What is kid going through? A 4-year, 5-year old girl happily playing, going to swimming pool, enjoying company of her friends, right? Similarly, a boy playing in, let's say, table tennis, whatever sports he or she aspires, whatever the sports a kid aspires to play. There are a lot of possibilities of kids actually tumbling, and these tumblings usually result in minor injuries, and we usually don't care too much. It's kids, they'll get better. But sometimes they can result in disabilities and sometimes even death. And CDC data on US population is extremely serious, with around 300 or so every day reported. So now I think a tracking application could be useful in terms of defining periphery wherever they're going. And the very interesting thing is even understanding when the kid is going away from family and when the kid is going with the family. So that means it's not an individual application.
Right.
That is where no other application is right now serving the purpose. In fact, even our prototype is not currently doing that. We'll have to evolve it quite a lot to improve kids' safety in that way. But similarly, you have kids even getting burns, right? Which people can avoid by having smoke alarms, having an escape plan, cooking with care, like barbecuing while keeping kids away. Making sure the water heater is set at the right level and all. But again, like I took the example of barbecuing, let's say if a kid is venturing near a barbecue,
right,
and when the adult is looking away, should there be an alarm that goes off?
Exactly.
So, a tracking system which is far more extensive, and something that readily plugs in not just into a global positioning system,
right,
but readily plugs into home tracking. And that can also have APIs, have extensions, which are actually plugging in with even face recognition, right? Other safety things which are installed, let's say, in homes with small kids, which are installed in playgrounds. I mean, similarly, like we were reading about statistics of poisoning, they can be extremely high, especially for young kids. Not because of intention, but kids are very, very curious. They are absorbing everything around them.
Absolutely.
Kids are the biological manifestations of what ANN does, right? Artificial neural networks, just
Exactly.
probably a trillion times over.
Absolutely.
So they would, take something, put it in their mouth to see how it tastes. So, I mean, the guidelines obviously are to keep poisons away. Know where things are. Don't keep things open, keep them locked. But again, a tracking thing which shows, let's say, a kid near a place in the house when nobody else is looking. Again, so maybe even we can, using a good tracking approach in general, right? And the tracking approach may not take form of just one application. It might be multiple applications.
Exactly, of
And
course.
eventually, what Karamveer's idea is, and I'm completely on board, and I think it wasn't even first or later, both of us said social media has to come from tracking eventually. It'll make Mark Zuckerberg very unhappy with us that we want to make that two of us want to make a more socially responsible media. It's an equal partnership between two of us. Let's see where the social media thing goes
That's where it
eventually.
will probably
But that's the whole point. So it'll take several things. Now let's
That's
take
true.
some other aspects of kids drowning, right? US statistics are pretty scary with three kids drowning every day. Advice is to learn life-saving skills, learning
Absolutely.
cardiopulmonary resuscitation, right? And fencing your swimming pool. But again, as Karamveer was about to say, tracking is needed.
Yeah, absolutely. That is something which is needed in every now and then. It's
Yeah, so
important.
in every case, you can see how tracking can give you extra advantage in safety.
Absolutely.
For a parent, nothing can be more devastating than a lost child. So imagine the trauma of a parent. So having just
That's
that
true.
20% advantage by having a safety app, what do you
Absolutely.
say? Right?
Sure,
So
sir.
having that slight bit of advantage can make a massive difference.
It can.
And it can make a massive difference in statistics, and it can make a life and death difference for a family.
Absolutely.
Imagine a kid where the kid just barely got near the danger and was
That's
saved because
true.
of tracking,
That's true.
right?
You're
So
right.
that's magic for the family.
Absolutely.
Similarly, are the issues of road traffic safety, where things are very obvious and we don't need to say. But the same applies for fall prevention. I mean, when the kids are playing near normal things, you can't really say too much. But if there is AI which can predict, that'll
You're
be really,
right.
really, so that will be. So we are not just thinking of making a better algorithm for traffic, we are just for rape prevention.
That's true.
Our end goal is to incorporate state-of-the-art AI in the long run and have a modular thing which connects with various things. Think of it as in terms of instruments, something having like a 20 sockets, anything can
Yes.
plug in it. And depending on where you are, so your total size of app is not really big,
Right.
but it can add in other plug-in components based on whenever things are
Exactly. That's
needed.
something which will be a magical to say for this brand.
Yeah, absolutely. Adding modules.
Yeah,
So you're
modules.
now in home, you connect with it, otherwise you're not. It's not always
Exactly.
running and consuming.
Exactly. Pay-as-you-go model, something like
Yeah.
that. True.
And who knows, we may not have to ask for payment. There might be other advertising models and a few
Yeah,
other
this
things.
is true, true.
Revenue stream will, I
Yeah, that's
think, discuss and evolve.
something. That's a secondary part. I mean, the for us the social point which is being doubted to be the next exciting thing. So that's something which we are looking
So I think
forward
Karamji said the most important thing in the podcast, at the end of the day, it's a social aspect. It's about saving
True.
kids. It's about making a difference to society. The last point I had in mind in terms of my notes sitting in front of me were playground safety, but they are again on the same lines. So end of the day, I mean, for kids, having a tracking application can make a life and death difference. And we would like to hear from you in form of comments, in form of emails to us, about what are the best ways, where all tracking should be. We would also like to hear, I mean, very obvious concerns, like maybe people from my parents' generation would say, like you were, I mean, I'm making some bit light of the serious matter, but we were free-range children. We didn't have helicopter parents. At least my parents weren't looking over me all the time. I broke my arms. I had a lot of fights in my neighborhood and all those things. So there was no alarm system. And I
Okay,
guess that
interesting.
generation might think that, okay, that was the right way to raise kids. It produces strong kids. So too much safety. I mean, and that's definitely a parenting philosophy issue. In US, people call helicopter parents. People who are around all the time in raising kids. My parents were definitely not of that kind, unless it came to me playing cricket in Delhi. So as you know, I grew up in India. So in Delhi, when I was playing cricket, it was just their issue that neighborhood kids are studying. Why are you playing cricket? So even if I was getting more marks than neighborhood kids, me playing outside was a problem, was a constant problem. So that used to be the issue, but they were not always just watching. But so that's an important issue, and there would be there bound to be issues on parenting philosophy. We are not corporate giants. We are a startup, and more than startup, we are concerned citizens
Responsible citizen, exactly.
and responsible citizens of the world. So we are very open to whatever criticism you have of this approach. I'm sure tracking is a dual-edged sword. It comes with a lot of benefits, and it can be used for a lot of harm. We want to take you all along. It is not our thing. It is your project.
Exactly.
It is,
Everyone's right. Netizens.
yeah, it is everyone's approach on how we can develop it further. So we would like to hear from you how to design it better. This is it from us for this episode. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thanks. Bye-bye. Yeah.